feet will be hip width apart, hands on either end of the Viper, pushing the hips forward, shoulders back, locking those in, sinking down into a squat, ensuring the knees are not going over the toes, looking forward, pushing the hips back, and keeping the core nice and tight.